What's going on, pups? What's going on, Derpskelly? Welcome back to Outlast 2.
Ah! Oh god! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach!
Alright.
Something's wrong. Fuck! I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Children, I have news great of my
own. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our suffering, our faith has been proven. A woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. Has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
prone.
Insane.
The yeah. devil
Please, Blake,
in
I just want to get out of here.
And she is I'm among
pregnant.
Us.
What the fuck is going on?
His
I can't.
Into that
Not now.
Find them, children.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
Please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your foot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
we'll be gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants...
No! No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
You idiot!
God doesn't love you, not like I do. Yes, my love. Ah. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
They didn't try to bring me to a
Oh shit! Lynn! God! Fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Oh, okay. they didn't do it dirty. Probably zoom. That's all. I guess I just run for it, huh?
Lynn, mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Looks like you had a zoom.
Unborn.
How do I get this guy to move?
Unborn
and the Calvin covenant, angel of God.
Not a good thing.
I will call them to account.
Shit.
We are not in trouble. Shovel was an age.
It's not past them. Oh. Okay. And we got that dude. His friend. Why do I get past him? But I try sliding. Nope, that didn't work. I know how to get past the first two, but how do I get past the first? Because he just stays there. Just standing there. He won't get past.
Get there!
Oh, Lord, I am
holy.
And the coming
of an angel of God.
I'm trying everything. What do I do? I know, I know.
There!
Condemned to bear a mark of shame by those clothed in shame. Teach us what we shall do for the child unborn.
Like, the other way has a enemy blocking the way, so, alright. Why don't I, you know, you can stop me. Oh shit, no it's not. I'm in a school now.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
Or both. There's a couple doors. Open. Can I go in both? No, I can only open one. Good thing I checked because I would have been in the corner of the crowd.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Do you know?
Jessica. And Lynn.
When
we were in the fourth grade, I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
Hello? How are you? No, I'm about to... Wait, it said I could hide in one of these, right? Okay, just make... Alright, so... How are you doing? Am I really supposed to be walking towards it? Thank you.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Oh, okay. You know, I was expecting to run into something instead of run towards me like that. Will I find anything in here? Probably not. No, I'm not supposed to be in here. But... okay, they don't have no collectibles.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Honor friendly.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain. But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Damn. Oh, my vision's back.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories.
I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please. Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Yeah. Get you inside.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay. Yep.
Why don't you head down to Ruth's yard? I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up.
Alright, thanks. I appreciate it.
It's alright. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gone, treat you right.
Can't carry no band-aids. Okay. Just jump shit.
Please, Blake. Where are you?
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
That's why you should always hide from the killers. Oh, you don't need this anymore. My arm just went through here too. Oh, what the hell? That mountain? I just saw the watching the mountain. Oh, out of all the spots you would hide. I mean, not gonna lie, they can't really see me. I'd have to swim away.
Love one.
No. Yeah, I don't really call it. Yeah, I probably should have. Let me know if I know. They give you so much damage. Oh my god, you could have. They give you so much damage, but you don't. Probably, you don't, I don't believe it. I'm just getting out. Wait a second. Does he see me?
Ezekiel's blood. Come for the storm.
Oh. I did not expect for him to kill me. Especially if he didn't want to chase me. Oh, you're friendly. This one's friendly. Hello. Well, just go past this one.
Thank you.
shit, I just walked up. I could go up in there. What was the point of pushing? Wait a sec, hold up. Is this the right way? If that's the right way, then it's over here. This is where we leave things off. See you next time.